He was never in the films, and he's making the caretaker of Hogwarts. Completely crazy. It's Peeves, of course. Me and welcome to a new video, guys. Today, it's Magic Monday, and today, we want to talk about Peeves. The character was never in the film, but eventually there were scenes with him, but they haven't taken them in, and that's quite sad, yeah. And he also has a big part in the new game. It's not new anymore, but yeah, it's newer than the film. So in the game Harry Potter Hogwarts Mystery, he's also in there, especially in the fifth school year. I think that's making sense. And today we want to talk about Peeves Hogwarts house, because I will do the Pottermore test, and yeah, I would answer like Peeves did. Or I will at least try it. And today I want to find out what Hogwarts house Peeves is in. So let's start with the freaking video, guys. And we'll see us in the Pottermore. At Pottermore. Hey, I found another website. This is not Pottermore. This is Wizardmore. You can do the quizzes here for free, I mean, without logging in. And yeah, what I also really like to do is like the other money quiz for characters like Bellatrix Lestrange, Lord Voldemort, because I really like to find out about everyone who has parents. So if you want to see that, hit the subscribe button, and now we're gonna do the Sorting Hat quiz for Peeves. Moon or stars? Oh, difficult question. What would Peeves say? I think I really didn't know. I would think moon, because just like, I don't know. I decided for what's better for him. I think stars, because little spoiler for Hogwarts Mystery, but there was also like a new spell, Stella Cascadia, to make the protagonist cast get the role portray. I don't know. So gonna go for stars. Forest or river? I can quite sure say it's forest, because forest you can do more like chaos, and river's not that good. So gonna go for forest. Dawn or dusk? I would go for dawn, because then the students are waking, that he can annoy them. But I would also go for dusk, because that is like, yeah, it's night and you can cause more trouble at night. But I would go for dawn, because the students are awake and he can annoy them, and I think that's what he's supposed to do. So, yeah. What are you most looking forward to learning at Hogwarts? Apparition, disapparition, transfiguration, flying on a broomstick, hexes and jinxes. Oh, I'm quite sure it would be hexes and jinxes, because you can cause the most trouble with hexes and jinxes. Magic secrets about the castle. I don't think he'd like that guy. Every area of magic I can. I would pretty sure go for hexes and jinxes, because yeah, who doesn't? Power to read minds. Oh, I haven't read the question. If you could have any power, which would you choose? The power of Superman strength. Power to speak to animals. No, I'm quite sure he wouldn't take that. The power to change your appearance at will. I don't know. Power to read minds, read again. I really don't know, because reminds, oh, the power of invisibility. Yeah, I gotta go for that, because it costs the most trouble with being invisible and nobody can see you. That's, yeah. Which of the following would you most like to study? Centaurs, merpeople, ghosts, vampires, werewolves, or trolls? I think he is kind of ghost, and I really don't think he is like the ghost. Who would like to study like any magical creatures? I'm sorry, but trolls could cause the most damage. More people do not do so much with the castle, but he already is a ghost, so I don't know if you can count that. Vampires, werewolves. I would kind of go for trolls, because they are silly and they could just simply make the most damage, and I really don't know. I'm sorry. Four boxes are placed before you. Which would you try to open? The smart tortoise box embellished with gold inside which some small creature seems to be. I don't think he would go for that. Chat box black was a silver lock and key marked by the mystery stone, you know, mark of Merlin. Okay, that's quite interesting. The ornate golden cassette setting on coffee. Inscription was. No. Embellished with gold inside which small creature seems to be squeaking. Oh, hey, we already had that. Could you go for the last one, please? I don't know, I have to answer one. Oh, here it is. Small computer box and machine with plane. With a search upon it. I open only for the wealthy. Okay, this is very hard. Maybe the rune or. Yeah, I don't know. Cloud feet. That's something interesting. No, but I would kind of go. I don't know. No, not that one. I'm pretty sure he wouldn't take this. I'm only up for. I think that could be working. But I also think that clawed box could be working, so I really don't know what to take, you know? Write me down in the comments what you have taken, so I really don't know. Yeah, but I kind of think he would go for the claw one. But here stands both secret knowledge and unbearable temptation lie within. That's not peace, so I kind of go for that one. What kind of instrument most pleases your ear? The violin? No. Trumpet? The piano? Or drum? I'm going for drum just because, you know, the feeling. The feeling. Given the choice, would you rather invent the potion that would grant you love? No. Glory? Maybe. Could possibly be power. Oh, we forgot one. We forgot one, I said. No, we can't go to the middle. Third one. I think that's knowledge or something. Wisdom. Yeah, I was right. Then I would go for glory or power. Glory or power. I think glory. Just go for glory. After you've died. Okay, I really know what answer right that. We got one again. What's going on, computer? Seriously, what's going on with you? Ask more stories about your adventures. Yeah, that's. But I would think of information of your adventure. But I would go for story of adventures, so. Yeah. Once every century, a flower bash produces flower that adapt. There are some to attract that. If Lord, what would it smell? Lock fire? Fresh parchment? No. We fuck the sea. Oh shit. Yeah, I just already knew the last one is home. I would go for cows, so maybe fire? Because that's something that was like cows and. Yeah. Gotta go for that. I don't know. Which of the following would you most hate people to call you? I would say boring. But Peeves so cowardly. I don't think he would care about it. Could we police? Ignorant. I think that would. He is already called like that. And no. Selfish. I would go for ordinary because. No, I said ordinary. Ordinary because, yeah, it's like. Peeves is not like. Yeah, he's unique in that castle, so I'd go for ordinary. I really don't know what I'm doing here. The troll. Yeah, I know that. We all know that question. Nearly perfect. Blah. I would think he would go like everybody does. The records last. The. Finally. queue for drink packs, that would be the same one and the third one with that shroom thing. Because, yeah. Why should he save? I don't know. Yeah. Just like, I think you would go for that. What did the following you most difficult to deal with? Hunger, he's a ghost. He can't eat, really. Loneliness, possibly. Being ignored, oh my god, I would so think. But boredom is also like, okay. Yeah, just like I said, boring would be like, yeah, I don't know what to say. But boredom or being ignored, because when he's at the castle and the students don't care about his jokes and everything, I kind of think it would be hard, but boredom when nothing's going on. But I think being ignored, because, yeah, especially from Filch, that would be okay. But yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Being ignored. Imam Convention says, do I show you which wizard do you? Ask them what makes them think so. Agree, walk away, no. Yeah, agree. Yeah. I would think that sounds like Peeves. So, you know, trouble, trouble, trouble. Late at night, walking alone, sweet, you hear a pissy good cry. Let me believe some. Having magical swords, what do you? Or do you? I think going straight, because Peeves was like, he can't be killed, so what does he have to lose? Keeping on one hand an eye out of my eyes. No, like going straight because he can't be killed, so he doesn't know. Draw your wand. No. He does have a wand. Like, okay. No. Definitely. Wait, wait, wait. Hello? Joy wants to this color nice, yeah. You and two friends need to cross the bridge. No. I don't think he would do that. Suggest all three would fight without telling the troll. He's silly. Yeah. Suggest lots of decide which of you would fight. I think kind of that one, because I don't think he would go, but yeah, I just said he could, on the other hand, he could punch trolls, so yeah. Which road tends to the most? The white, no, no, that's Peeves. Troll sailing through the woods, yeah, that could be possible. Not the sunny one, it's still Peeves. No, but it could cause much trouble with the building, so that's kind of working. Standing on top of very high, and he's able to fly, so walking up, finding your friend, and I have no idea who you are. Locked in a room. If you can't go out, I would agree. But if you can just go through, then I don't. But I think if you can't go out, it's like, yeah, black or white, definitely black for Peeves. Head or tails? What's that question? What's that supposed to be? Hats? I don't know. He doesn't have a tail. So, hats? Oh, we got nothing. Gryffindor. Like, Peeves was just in Gryffindor, guys. Peeves was in my house. Okay. That sounds crazy, and you have to agree with me, that sounds completely crazy. So we finally figured Peeves' house out. Yeah, I think that's about to be right. Gryffindor, congratulations on being sorted into Gryffindor. That's like my house. Okay. And yeah. I think I'm just completely different, and he's like Gryffindor, and I'm like Gryffindor, so what's going on there? But that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the starting of Peeves. And yeah, have a nice day, guys. And Bye. So, yeah. I really don't know what to say anymore. Peeves like Gryffindor. Peeves like Gryffindor. Why is Peeves a Gryffindor? This is really confusing.